Hello, Ron Zirkin here with Exo Communications. Today's discussion is Infrastructure as a Service. Today we are joined by Patrick Kerpan of Cohesive Networks. Patrick, thank you for joining us today.
Thank you.
So tell me a little bit how an entrepreneur or someone with an enterprise application would come to Cohesive Networks, because they're going to go to Amazon AWS, they're going to go to Microsoft Azure. Tell me exactly what Cohesive Network does. Kind of take me through how they would find you, what you would do for them, what you would explain them, what you need to have done.
Well, we're big believers in conversations and, you know, what I guess falls into the form of content marketing. I guess this conversation is content marketing. We're a big believer in conversations and storytelling. And so when you Google, hopefully what you're finding is content from our blog, content from Cloud Camp, content from social media, where we try to set the context around what's happening in the world of public cloud. Then when you come to our website, of course, we talk about features and functions and those things. Remarkably, well over half of our customers do a proof of concept, because we have freely available versions in all the major cloud catalogs. And so they do a proof of concept before we even hear from them. And then they'll call us and say, oh, we need help getting over the hump, or I'd like to buy a license now, please. So we think that's very effective. As they grow, that's one of the things. With this sort of new world for entrepreneurs and for customers, we have to provide value first, and yeah, then we get paid. We don't get paid up front, and then you have to derive value. So we have one customer right now that's looking to lock in a multi-year deal because they're growing so fast in our usage. Their next 12 months will be about $400K of network virtualization subscription. Their first month was $350. So that's how much incremental value they found in Cohesive Networks. And we grew our businesses together. And that's the other thing. It's a, everybody has used the word partnership as like code word for I'm selling you things and you're the customer. Mm-hmm. It really has to be one now. It has to be a partnership.
You're an integral part of the
business. Because I won't get paid if I don't help them grow their business.